David De Gea saves penalty in the match between Manchester United versus Fulham in a Premier League crush against Fulham on Sunday afternoon. United were in danger on going 2-0 down against Fulham at Old Trafford when referee Robert Jones awarded the visitors a penalty in 24th minutes. Fulham were ready against Manchester United.